Welcome back to Twin Cities Outdoors, folks. It's been a great day of smallmouth fishing here on the Mississippi River with some crankbaits. I think you'll like what I caught. Check it out.
First smallie of the day. Out here fishing the Mississippi River with a shallow diving crankbait. We're gonna get a release. Go.
There's one. Another one. Number two on the day. Just missed one. Actually fishing opposite to the current. Little flat-sided, shallow-diving Lunkerhunt crankbait there in a bluegill pattern. Catching lovely smallies here out of the Mississippi. Go for two in a row. Just letting the current do the work, slowly cranking this thing. Snagging up, letting the current pop it loose. Keep my tip up as I get closer to shore here. There's one. Oh, lost him. Got one. Got one. Made the right switch. Nice slow pass through the slack water, banging into the rocks. It's number three. Got one. Whoa. Oh, lost it. Dang. Started letting get in the current. There's one. Way out there. Right off the rocks, too. He's staying down. Oh, am I snagged up now? What? Still on there.
Is it?
Yeah. Holy shit.
That's on.
There we go. Not a bad one. He actually got both hooks. Thank goodness. The Lunkerhunt Kraken. In bluegill. What's up, buddy? Ready to go home? Dude, what happened there? It literally was snagged up and got it loose, and he was still on. No. Definitely wouldn't have happened if it only had that back hook. Yeah, they got a D end and a safety.
I heard that safety is super good.
Yeah, although it seemed he was small. It was kind of weird.
Yeah, there's
oh, there's one. Oh, it's a pike. Yeah.
Weird. Hey, you better put that back, buddy. Well, I call it the heaters on
you. Yeah, this is out of season.
I heard you were going for the hook today.
Yeah. Little snake. That thing took off with it, yeah. Yeah, I've just been making this pass right here. It's been kind of the trick. Hooked up. Oh, it's a pike. Yeah. Got one. Oh, it's a nice one. Holy cow. Holy cow. Going super slow along the rocks. Get to that later. Holy shit. Dude. This thing is huge. It's massive. Let's get a look at the size of this. I gotta get it back in the water. See you later, beauty.
Well, folks, the smallmouth bite slowed down, so we decided to do a little slow fishing over here for some carp. Stay tuned. Hopefully, we get some action.
Awesome.
A little smaller, I think.
Got a carp.
Cool.
Oh,
Simmer down now, y'all. Oh, got me.
Cool fish. Fun.
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 Got a carp hooked up here. It's not a bad one. That's a good one. Yeah, it is.
Kept us there for a little longer, huh?
Yeah. It's like right as we were ready to go. Got a little carp action.
Oh, he swallowed a pretty good thing. You want to grab my forceps out of that?
Not a bad one. Different color.
Yeah, it is. Not a bad one.
There you go, pin him down.
Let's go, nice little fucking finish there.
Yeah.
Cool, okay.
Send it back in the water. Sign us out.
Almost took my fucking rod in. Well, that's the last one there, so. Whoa. Almost dropped my phone. Coon Rapids Dam. Big carp. Night bite. Let's go. Twin Cities Outdoors. See you later.